Beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time watching my video, welcome. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and also click the notification bell so you don't miss when I upload a new video. Thank you. For today's video, I'll be showing you how I do my weekly at-home facial routine. And if you want to know how I keep my face clean, glowy, and acne-free, just keep on watching. Okay, here as you can see, I'm using my Clarisonic electric brush with my daily acne wash soap to clean my face. My face is all clean. Now I will proceed with my deep action shower mask from Clean Clear to exfoliate my skin. This you can only let it sit in your face for 60 seconds. Okay, now it's time for me to steam my face, and I will be using my steamer that I purchased from Amazon. If you guys are interested in this steamer, I will put the link in the description box for you. So I will just steam my face for 2 minutes. Now it's time to apply my Timi Detox Mask. This mask is amazing, guys. So it's a must have if you're doing self-care routine. It is made with matcha green tea, lemongrass, and bentonite clay. Now I'm going to steam my face again for 5 minutes. Now I will apply my Hydro Boost Hydrating Neutrogena Mask and I will let it stay for 15 minutes in my face. Thank you. it's time to apply my vitamin C serum that I purchased at Walmart. I think it cost $5.95, if I'm not mistaken. Don't quote me on that, okay? I don't remember the price. And in the last step, I will apply my dry skin cream that I also purchased from Walmart. And that will be it. Now I am applying my lip balm. And also my facial roller that I love so much. It feels so good, guys. So relaxing. And this is some eye cream from Clear. This is just a sample. Now I will be using my eye roller to smooth the puffiness under my eyes. This roller stay cool like for a minute or two for some reason. I don't know why. Okay guys, that's all I have for today. So I will see you in the next video. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye now. Love you all.